Yeah, police say they are definitely confident that there will be developments in this investigation soon, perhaps today or tonight. More on that in a moment. But first, we just want to let you know we're outside the Ritenour Middle School here in Sycamore Hills in North St. Louis County. This is where a teacher arriving for work this morning had a gun put in her face and her car was stolen. Now, police say that two men confronted the Spanish teacher as she pulled into a space in the faculty parking lot. They demanded her car, wallet, and cell phone. She resisted at first, then one suspect showed a gun and grabbed the woman and pulled her out of the car. The vehicle is a white Toyota RAV4, which has several pink stickers on the back. The teacher wasn't physically hurt, but definitely emotionally shaken up. The St. Anne police chief told me detectives are making good progress. They have good leads in finding that stolen car, and they have learned that the suspects are wanted for other crimes this morning.
On McKibben in St. John, a lady has surveillance video that our detectives are going to view, and those descriptions apparently are matching the two descriptions for our suspects that did the carjacking earlier in the morning prior to 6:55. They were breaking into cars over in St. John.
We're working really closely with our local police departments right now to make sure that we have our campus secure. The most important thing right now is that the teacher has not been physically harmed and that our students and staff are all safe here at our school. And so for us, that's the most important.
Now, St. Anne Police Chief Aaron Jimenez says he is hoping to get federal gun charges filed against these suspects when they're arrested. That would mean heavier prison sentences. He said that the teacher did not know the carjackers, but he is expecting developments in this investigation soon. We'll keep you posted. In Sycamore Hills, I'm Dan Gray, News 11.